my God, I can't even believe you guys have been doing this. Voila.
Good morning! Good morning! Good morning!
Are you serious?
We're celebrating!
Why?
Because it's Wednesday! Oh! Because it's a new day! It's a new day, we're celebrating.
Oh, my.
Look at all the little girl stuff. How come you didn't sleep in your new bed? I built this with my own sweat and tears. You wanna go downstairs?
No.
I'm just kidding, my transitions don't work on her. Good morning, Trizzlers! If you guys are new to this channel, I am Tristan Tails. This is Kayla, that is Kai. The other person you saw this morning was Tessa. And we get dizzy every once in a while when we feel like it. So,
we don't feel like it right now.
Go make some mischief. So, my mom is on her way over right now, and like the gas that I am, I have a prank up my sleeves. So let's go greet her the only way I know how.
Yo. Dude, Tristan. Hi, yeah, Tristan's hurt.
Broke
yeah,
his leg,
yeah
he's, I think. He, was, like, it's bad. Jumping off the balcony and doing a stunt. And again, I think
like
Tristan, your
mom's
here, are you okay?
Dude.
Wow,
Tristan.
Oh.
What? Did anyone call anybody?
Oh, dude.
No, seriously, did you guys call?
Yeah, but they're gonna be here for 10 minutes.
It's bad, Mom. It's like really, really bad.
Okay, somebody, we gotta do something. We can't even touch you.
Like, is it bad? Like, I don't even look at it. I can't even look at it.
Yeah, you lie down?
I can't move from this position. I don't even want to try.
Okay, alright. Okay, who did you call? 911?
Yeah.
Or,
okay.
I don't want to look at it.
Oh my God, I can't even believe you guys have been doing this. Oh my God, honey, I'm sorry.
It's bad.
I'm sorry.
It's bad.
Don't look at it.
So I bet you're thinking, did I miss something? How did Tristan wind up with a broken leg in his backyard? Well, here's what really went down. Okay, so my mom is almost here, and like the good son that I am, I have every intention of pranking her. How am I gonna do that? Well, I'm gonna fake break my leg. And knowing my mom and my track record of being very accident prone, she's totally gonna buy it. Check it out, the prosthetic foot. So it'll be like that sticking out, but in my pant leg, keep the shoes on, it'll be bent backwards. This is gonna be like the prank that I did on Tessa's mom times 10. Cue that flashback.
Tessa's pregnant.
And we're back. All right, let's do this thing. So you'll probably be here within like the hour then.
Yes, what time is it? 1? So yeah, maybe by 2 now. I'm so sorry.
No worries. I have like some stuff I'm gonna film for my vlog. I'm gonna do like some stunt stuff, like off my balcony and stuff. I'll see you when you get here.
Okay, goodbye.
Alright, bye. The seed has been planted. Let's do this thing.
Alright, she's gonna be here any minute. I'm putting the fake leg into my pant leg so that it looks like it's broken.
Ew.
Is that like real?
I don't know. It just looks gross, like your leg is jello. If I was your mom, I would start crying on the spot.
This is gonna be
I think she's gonna cry.
Okay, she's gonna be here any second. Let's do this.
Oh, shit.
This is not good. Can we do something?
Yeah, I think the best thing to do in this situation is probably just to, like, pull this out.
You are such a brat.
I didn't want to be it on
your side.
Yeah, and for that.
Oh, no. She's killing me.
Hi, Mom!
Hi!
How are you?
Oh,
good
my
to see
God.
You. That was pretty good, though.
I literally had a coronary just now. It's not, and I'm trying to stay calm. So,
but nobody here wanted to be a part of this.
You all love me that much.
Aww. Yeah, so we didn't know like if you'd be more concerned about my leg or the state of our backyard.
Yeah, not good.
I thought for sure. I'm getting cleaned up, okay?
Later. Mom?
Hey!
What was that?
Oh, no.
This is a rite of passage.
Oh, thank you.
Here. Do you know what that is for?
No.
Do you watch my vlogs?
Oh, do I get to hit a clock?
She watches my vlogs. Okay. This is the rite of passage.
Wow.
That one is specifically curated for you. I just hung it.
Your eye is so strong, I'm gonna put a hole in your wall.
No, okay, well, okay, Thor.
You won't.
Do it, you won't.
Really?
Yeah.
Do it.
Oh! Woo!
Okay, nice, Mama. You don't see me making a mess in your house. Jeez.
Okay.
Just kidding. I actually totally do that every time I go home.
What? Now I'm grounded?
You're grounded. So real talk, Mom. What would you rather? Would you rather me have a broken, twisted leg or have Tessa pregnant with my child?
Oh my gosh. Okay. Hi, Tessa.
Hi.
Hi. I mean, of course we would love babies, your babies.
Because we have something that we have to tell you.
Don't do that.
Just kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. That prank has already been done.
I'm having some heart pain right now.
Here I am. You're the scariest thing in my life.
Okay. Thank you very much. All right. Break your leg again.
Uh-oh. Yeah. All right. Let's get some lunch. Yeah.
Okay, lunch.
Yeah. So we're about to go to lunch, and everyone here is invited, but. Kai can't come because Kai has a lunch date. What's his name? What's her name, bro?
It's Eve.
Eve?
Yeah.
Like Adam's ex-girlfriend? Adam.
Oh.
I feel like he's making it up.
Nah, you wanna see the text messages?
Yeah.
Mm. Yep, told you.
242. Don't think that your shades are gonna protect you from us.
I'm blocking out the haters.
That's cool.
That's the first time my mom's heard it. Cool. It's already on my Instagram caption. Alright, let's get some lunch. What's up, Kenneth?
What's up, Trizzles?
How you doing?
Good.
Chillin'. We're out here at lunch.
Oops, it didn't come out.
You missed it.
What? I missed what?
Sprayed you with green juice.
That was the weakest spit water I've ever seen.
I tried.
The whole juice.
She just took the straw out of that and sprayed
everywhere.
Jenny with juice.
It's absurd.
Oh, she did it again.
Oh my god.
We're at like a really fine restaurant too in Beverly Hills. We're on like Rodeo Drive and my mom's doing spit wads. All right, let's transition back home. 3, 2, 1. Well, well, well. If it isn't Adam and Eve.
Oh,
oh, look at this. So, let's do hypotheticals here. If your toilet gets clogged, who is the first person you call?
Okay, great.
That's because he's the one who clogged it.
If a toilet gets clogged and there's no one around, who did it?
not me.
It's
literally not working.
Kai,
it's not working.
Kai, what did you do, bro?
What
do you have to say for yourself?
Say you're sorry. He's in timeout. Kai, you have a timeout.
Kai.
Kai, what the?
What time are you bringing Kai home tonight?
I don't know.
Because he needs to be home.
What time?
By 10 p.m. Sharp.
No, earlier. You're going to have him home by 9? Okay, no.
No, she's not.
Okay, okay. No funny business. No funny business. Okay.
She's not doing it.
Okay, Kai. If anything happens, you know, call your daddies. All
right.
You two kids have fun now.
Yeah.
Don't do anything that we wouldn't do.
Yeah.
Which is go on dates. All right. Have fun, you kiddos.
You guys look good, though. I like you together.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
And this whole time, I thought he was dating Kayla.
Later. All
right, the moment some of you guys have been waiting for. Mom, what do you think is in this box?
I don't know, it looks like fortunes.
Fortunes?
Yes.
Interesting guess. Don't look, peeking, no peeking.
Okay.
All right, guys, are you ready to find out? I'm just kidding, you guys aren't gonna find out today. You will find out in the next vlog though, so make sure you guys tune in to my next vlog. Get your pants out of there, what do you think you're doing?
Come on, no, I can't wait.
Don't maybe get the mouse traps out again.
I am not waiting.
I'm putting this away, you scoundrel. Put this over here. No.
Oh, God.
Hi, Kayla.
Hi.
Kayla, look.
Hi. Oh my god, that's so cute.
Isn't it cute?
Is that new merch?
Would you like a cat little girl?
Oh, do that. I'm not going to call you a little girl because you're Mama Kale's and my favorite. But Tristan, you're a little girl, bye.
Okay, I'll take it. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed hanging out with me and my mom.
Yay. I'm
Anderson, it's fine. Today's post of a notification shout out goes to
Alexa Dracovagianis.
Wow, that was pretty good. There's like no way I was gonna be able to pronounce that last name. Ding, Alexa, thank you so much for having the post notification turned on. If you guys want to shout out in one of my future vlogs, all you guys gotta do is hit that subscribe button. Two,
three,
turn my post notifications on. Three, comment Disney in the comment section somewhere below. And as always, stay Disney.
So aggressive, I thought they were gonna drop it.
I did like a really cool spin there. I wish you guys could have seen it. All right, guys, stay busy, bye. I just like party.